Some estimate that the Valley is losing more than 13,000 acres of farmland to development each year. In his new book, a Fresno State professor addresses this catastrophic loss. KC's Paul Chedurgian is in the Satellite Center with that story. Paul?
Hello, Jack. Valley native Victor Hansen is a professor at Fresno State, and he's also a fifth-generation farmer. In his new book titled The Land Was Everything, Dr. Hansen explores the cultural losses we're experiencing with the loss of the family farm.
Widespread development, urban sprawl, replacing what was once the family farm. In his new book, farmer and Fresno State professor of classics, Dr. Victor Hansen, addresses the changing nature of the San Joaquin Valley, especially the end of family farming.
I try to avoid pointing blame at any one particular person or group, but rather I try to make the argument that it was an inevitable dividend or result of the changing nature of urban life and the global economy.
The Land Was Everything contains a series of essays asking the tough questions often overlooked by city and county leaders and developers. Subtitled Letters from an American Farmer, Dr. Hansen explores the cultural loss we're experiencing by losing the independent, outspoken farmers, the men and women who by nature are suspicious and kept us on the moral and humane path.
And now when we see those people dying, I don't know where we're going to have that reservoir of dissent that reminds us that, you know, the corporation or the bureaucracy or the federal government is not necessarily always right, or it's not always good, or it's not always pleasing. It's not, of course, always moral either.
A changing landscape, a changing economy, and the result, according to this farmer and scholar, is the changing character of the San Joaquin Valley.
Thanks, Leobardo.
Thank you. Dr. Hansen says his message is that people should realize when family farms vanish, we're going to lose a critical and cultural asset. Jack, back to you.
Thank you, Paul.